Hey everybody, and welcome to the Tuesday Flesh. I'm Crassy Kadi, and I am your Tuesday Flesh host. And today we're going to be talking about the truth about the truth. Now I know that we all talk about being honest and open and karma and how important it is to be honest with other people and true to yourself, but I think the contrary. I really think that our country has become a country that likes to be lied to. For instance, you know, presidential elections, it's very easy to see that we are a people who will obviously pick the best liar. Now, you know, this last election with Obama and McCain, neither one of them should have won. Neither one of them should be in the White House. Yet they both stood up there and convinced the country of why they were the best choice for the White House. And, you know, in all honesty, if one of them would have stood up and said, no, I really don't deserve to be president. I'm pretty much a piece of shit. I would have appreciated that honesty. And I probably would have voted for them. Just because they were honest. Because we all knew that they were both pieces of crap and didn't deserve to be in the White House. Yet we still sat there while they fed us these bold-faced lies and then picked the best liar. That is just really ironic. So apparently we like people that lie to us. Like, for instance, I know most of you ladies, when you ask your husband, do I look fat in this, you really don't want to know, because if you have to ask, then you probably should go take it off and put on something else. If you think it makes you look fat enough to where you have to ask somebody else's opinion, don't even go there, because you know very well that you're going to be damn angry when they tell you the truth. And my husband will tell me the truth. If I ask him something, he will tell me, because I don't want to go out of the house being lied to, thinking that I look all fancy schmancy and I look like crap. I just don't. Just give it to me straight and I'll go change. If I have something in my teeth, tell me. If I have a hair, like this little morning hair that gets all tweaked out in the morning and it's sticking out and I have to go somewhere, tell me. I'm not going to be offended. I would rather know that I look bad or that something's wrong than to be lied to. I don't like sugarcoating. I just come from a family that is that way. So I'm wondering what you guys think about being told the truth. Would you rather things be sugar-coated? Like walk out of the room and think, oh my gosh, were those people really, do they really like me? Are they saying something about me? Or would you just rather straight up know that they think you're a huge bitch and don't like you? Personally, I'd rather know that they think I'm a bitch and just move on. But that's just me. Anyway, go ahead and leave your comments in the comment section. Would you rather be lied to or would you rather know the straight up ugly truth? And that's the truth about the truth. Happy Tuesday!